Here we go.
Getting nice and orange while we're punching a hole, that's ideal. If it's not turning orange, you're advancing too slowly.
Splinter.
We're going to start threading. Again, I'm watching very closely, watching this black sleeve to see if it's advancing or retarding. Oh, it's going way too fast. So that was a little too fast. Let me try again. Black sleeve is pretty much staying put on the tool. So that means that our feed and rotation rates are basically matched at this point. That's good.